happening, peeps?
Jesse, right?
Yes.
Who?
Jesse.
Jesse in the building. Yeah. We are on our way to be on a TV show called The Today Show. And we're going to be pranking the hosts somehow. They wrote the prank, but we're going to be pulling it off.
They're not on the level that we would want it to.
Not Prank Academy.
They're not letting us.
What's up, YouTubes?
Nothing.
So Gina doesn't like my jacket.
Everybody. I don't not like it. You just...
You don't not like it, okay. But you don't like it.
What is that? That looks like a body. It's a long story what just happened.
We're in the green room at the Today Show. Gina, are you excited?
I am excited.
Are you getting so close to my face?
Well,
because I have makeup on?
Jesse wanted to point out his makeup.
I didn't want to point it out.
He's got it all here.
Well, listen, we were up at super early in the morning. I'm sleepy. Prank video. Hey, wait, is today's April Fool's Day?
No, it's the next day.
No, for them it is. So there's a new prank video right now. Prank vs. Prank. We pulled the Major League Baseball players. Check it out. It's pretty hilarious. So we are, what's this thing right here?
What is this? A telephone?
I don't know, it's the Facebook Live room. We have to relocate because the woman from the show that we're probably going to be pulling a little prank on is close by, so we got to hide. Gina, what are you just dragging this? Oh my god, you're dragging the wires. It's going to get stuck. Wait a minute. Dun, 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 dun. Dun, dun, dun. What's up? All right, so we made it to the set. I didn't know it was so small.
I'm ready.
Well, I'm not really that ready. We're like just getting thrown into this. Alright, I can't bring the camera up there, unfortunately. So I'm gonna leave you guys here. You have to watch what we did on television, or you probably already watched it. It probably already went on TV. I think it did, yeah. So wish us luck. See you in a minute. So we pulled the prank. It was a success. It should already be on TV if you guys are watching this now, because it goes on in the morning. So peep out the Today Show. I don't know. It already aired, though, because this vlog comes up.
We need to like record it.
Oh, yeah, we gotta watch it. Oh, yeah, I didn't think about watching it. Wow. We're all done with the Today Show. I had to grab a snack to eat, and now we're going to do Telemundo. I don't know what show on Telemundo.
Telemundo.
I'm the lugger of all the gear, which is two computers and Gina's shoes. When are you going to put your shoes on?
When we get there.
ABC, this is where they film Saturday Night Live. Let's go.
It's
not
ABC, it's NBC.
Oh, NBC. NBC, 1, 2, 3, baby, you and me. Hell, my eyes can't see you, baby. Now I'm official. Let's go.
Once again.
There's only one man clever enough to have perpetrated such a dastardly crime.
And I thought you were ready to give up.
I always wanted to come in the Rockefeller building. We in here, 30 Rock. We're inside of it. Oh, look, it's my man. What's up, Jimmy? How you doing? I'll see you later, right, bro? I love you. We're about to do an interview. She's very nervous that we're pranking her. We're not pranking you. We did prank the Today Show.
I don't trust you.
I promise.
Your girlfriend. No.
I don't trust my girlfriend though, because she pranks me all the time. No pranks.
No pranks. Okay. How do you guys start with all of these pranks?
How did we start? So it was almost like a mistake. I dared her 7-8 years ago to try a tablespoon of cinnamon. I filmed her reaction. She choked on it, blew out cinnamon everywhere. I put it on the internet and immediately went viral. We were like, whoa. And
I was really embarrassed because the video was getting so many views and I wanted some revenge on him.
We all wrapped, so now it's time to pull off the prank. Are you ready?
Behave,
portate bien, portate bien. The meanest prank is acting like there's going to be a prank the whole time, but there's no prank. That's the meanest prank.
She's so scared, she thinks.
I don't know.
That's it for the NBC interviews. Successful, we're done our media for the day.
Now we gotta go edit.
We're gonna go edit the prank that hopefully you went and watched already. It's the Major League Baseball prank. It's super funny and awkward for Garrett. Alright, we spent 2 days, 20 hours editing the Major League Baseball prank. It should be up right now. Check it out. Shout out to Anthony. He helped edit this joint. And we celebrated! What was more stressful, doing the prank or editing the prank?
Editing the prank.
Really?
You guys are magicians.
I would never magician.
I know, there was a lot of camera angles, the audio was separate, and it was a lot of work, so hopefully you guys liked the video. I think it came out really funny. All right, we're gonna pull a little office prank. It's midnight right now. It's officially April Fool's Day.
Should we write shit? No, on these.
Yeah.
Let's,
so,
let's tell them.
I'm gonna explain to you guys what happened. So, this is what happened. We just spent all day and night
it's
editing.
It's midnight, look.
Yeah, she said that.
It is, actually.
Yes, midnight. I was just spent all day editing the prank video that's on Prank vs. Prank right now, and there's a couple curse words in it, and Major League Baseball might not like the fact that there's curse words in it, and the curse word is shit. So now we had to redo the whole video, and one of the people that were helping us with the video, her office is in here, and, you know, she had to stay here till midnight because of this. So we're going to write shit.
A bunch of sticky notes.
And put it on her
and put
desk.
It all over her desk. But she's really nice, though.
We love her.
But it's just a joke.
It's April Fool's Day.
We
end
up to write shit.
All right. We'll write shit a bunch of times. She's not here. All right. What are you going to do? Well, you got to write them first, and then we'll come and stick. Don't write them here. Oh, I love chewy bars.
I'm sure you can have
Don't write them here. She'll catch you. Oh, she's over there. She's over there. You need to be at least 100 of them. She's probably gonna laugh really hard when she sees it, because it's like, since we found out we can't use the word shit, we've been making shit puns all day.
You should totally get a pen and help me, because this is gonna take shitty forever.
Oh shit! Where am I gonna get a pen?
Shit! There's so many of these. Hurry up, babe.
Oh shit! Give
me that. Take a step. Oh, she's coming.
Shit! Right, it's April Fool's Day officially.
You need a pen.
You should draw an emoji shit.
Well, it is 12 a.m. It's 12
All right, go ahead. It's April Fool's Day. Wait, should I distract her so she'll show up? But who's going to film you guys dropping shits off? Look at them run, like, look. She's there. Fuck. We're about to pull an April Fool's prank. We're going to put shit post-its all over her office. I need you to distract her. My boy Anthony just gave an excuse for her to leave so we can drop the shits. Did she leave? Did she left? Alright, they're gonna go drop shits off.
Oh, for God's sake, you're sitting around like nobody saw you.
What's this guy's problem?
He had to go look because he didn't.
Did you see all the shit?
We're all hiding back here. I don't know what that guy's doing. Oh my gosh, she's coming.
April Fools! Did you see this shit?
Literally. All of this shit. He'll probably be finding them for days.
My whole shitty life. I'm not leaving them up, actually.
I didn't realize you were still here. People coming into somebody's cubicle when they're not here.
Alex is being very, this is Alex, he's very overprotective.
Sorry. It was a joke.
Yeah, it's totally a joke.
Okay. That was silly. It was worth it.
So we're posting the new prank. I want you guys to go check it out with Major League Baseball stars Mike Trout.
So we pranked Garrett Richards. It's pretty funny. We did a proposal prank and he felt like he messed up a whole proposal. It was really good. We actually got him. It was really hard to shoot. I was literally crawling around. If you watched the vlog from the day, I was crawling around behind the scenes. But it's live. So peeps, I need you guys to do me a huge favor. Go share it on all your Twitter, on your Facebook. Give it a smash the thumbs up button. If we can get it 150,000 thumbs up button, we'll do something crazy.
What do we do?
We'll do something crazy. Maybe Chip Chocolate might show up. You never know. You want Chip Chocolate? I was just eating cookies. So we're going to wrap the vlog up here. It's 1 a.m. We have to get up early as hell tomorrow and do radio interviews and stuff. And we'll see y'all tomorrow. Peace.
Love you. Good night. Peace on the street, son.
Hey, everyone. Can I get your attention? This is the most important day of my life right now. Garrett, come here. Take this. I need you to take this. Record for me. Okay, baby. Everybody, this is Garrett Richards.